We could have shot John Zakara in the head. That's why I froze up when Elizabeth grabbed my arm. Why was she here, Dad?
She wanted me to put in a good word for her. She'd like to have another chance with you.
I had this moment of just seeing red. Just blind fury. How she could betray me and cheat on me and wreck our whole future. I didn't trust myself to handle it in any kind of rational way. It scared the hell out of me.
You would never do physical harm to Elizabeth, cowboy. I know that. Even now, in a blind rage, you wouldn't.
Yeah. Well, that's what I keep telling myself, but who the hell knows?
I know. I know you're not capable of it, son.
Well, when I almost pulled the trigger tonight, I felt like I was capable of anything.
But you didn't pull it. You didn't pull the trigger. You stopped yourself. And you always will. I have more faith in you than you have in yourself right now. I've got enough for both of us. I know who you are. You're gonna be okay. You're gonna crawl through this dark tunnel and back into the light, I swear to you. What can I say? You've had your share of bad pitches in life, and every time, you still hit them out of the ballpark.
Thanks for believing in me, Dad.
Straight.